The CDC releasing information about the side effects of getting a third shot of the COVID-19 vaccine. Now, the big takeaway here is that people who have gotten another dose say they feel a lot like they did after they got their second dose. So the side effects were mostly moderate. Arm pain, headache, and fatigue were the most common side effects listed in this new study, and they usually kicked in the day after the injection. Arm pain was slightly more common after the third dose than the second, while headache and fatigue were slightly less common. Now, nearly 2.8 million people have gotten this booster shot since mid-August, when the additional doses of Pfizer and Moderna's vaccines were approved for people with compromised immune systems. Aisha?